Hello everyone, welcome to this video on how to link a dashboard with valid web URLs using Bold BI. Let's see the overview of linking URLs in dashboard. URL linking makes you connect related dashboards, other dashboards, or external web content. Also, you can add query parameters to the link to filter data in the secondary dashboard and add links to the widgets. Let's start configuring the URL linking in a dashboard widget. Here, I am going to configure URL linking in a column chart that shows sales by product for retail store data. After adding the necessary columns to the widget in assigned data section, you can link the URL to a visualization widget by enabling the Enable Link property in the Properties section. If you click on the column names listed in the Append column name list, it will be appended to the URL entered in the URL text box. Here I enter the Google Web URL in the URL text box. So, whenever you select a product from the column chart, it will open a Google page and search for that product. Let's preview the dashboard. On the products column chart, I click Casual Shirts, which will navigate as per the web URL link provided. Now you can see the value is passed as a query parameter and the product data is successfully filtered. Next, let me show you the demo by linking the web URL to a grid widget. Here I drag and drop a grid widget into the Dashboard Designer panel and name the grid as Revenue by Store. After adding the necessary columns to the widget in Assigned Data section. In the Properties tab, I enable the link option. For the Grid widget and Pivot Grid widget, you can get the URL based on rows and columns. Here I am using the row. I have pasted the dashboard URL in the URL text box and appended the URL parameter to the store name column. Whenever you select a store name from the grid, this dashboard will open in a new tab with filtering applied to the dashboard widgets based on the URL parameter passed. Let's preview the dashboard. On the Revenue by Store grid, I click Store 1. The dashboard opens in a new tab with filtering applied to the dashboard widgets based on the store name selected. Next, let me show some more examples. I have used the Retail Store Performance Dashboard from Sample Dashboards and enabled the linking feature in the Dashboard widget, which will redirect you to the Retail Related Inventory Management Dashboard. In the Retail Store Performance Dashboard, we have provided a linking URL on the Sales and Gross Profit by Category Composition chart, which shows the product category sales volume and gross profit value. Let me show you how the dashboard URL is linked with the Composition chart widget. On the Properties tab, we have enabled the link and provided the Retail Inventory Management Dashboard link here along with URL parameters to filter the dashboard based on the product category. You can preview the URL that was already enabled here. Now, let's preview the dashboard. Click the product category to know the inventory details of that selected product category using the Inventory Management Dashboard linked to it. This helps you to plan the sales better. For the current and previous demos on URL linking, I have already showcased the result with Target as a new tab. The linked URLs can be opened in many targets such as New Tab, New Window, Pop-up, and more. Let's see the linked URL results in each target. Selecting the target as a new tab opens the linked URL in a new tab, and if the target is same page, it opens the linked URL in the full body of the window. Next, the current frame target opens the linked document in the same iframe it was clicked. The parent frame target opens the linked document in the parent iframe from which the current frame is generated. These targets will be used in the embedding perspective. The target pop-up redirects the linked URL inside a pop-up window, and if the target is new window, it redirects the linked URL to a separate browser window. In summary, using this linking URLs you can relate two dashboards which will help you break down data for a particular URL parameter passed, and also you can use web URLs for your dashboards to make the dashboard more informative based on your business need. Please leave a comment for any questions you may have or if there are any additional features you would like to see in Bold BI. Thanks for watching.